Welcome back to Seashore Vlog with guest appearance by Matt and Natalie. We're here, they're always here. Can't
surprise,
shake them off.
Surprise.
We are heading to the Salford Quays outlets because we're staying here. So we're going to have a look around and go for a cocktail at the Botanist, I think, or somewhere. Before we head into the city centre and go to Flight Club, where we are going to meet Karina and Lee. And we're going to throw some pointy objects at round boards.
After a few drinks.
After a few drinks.
That's a good end,
though. And burgers and pizzas.
Michael Van Gerwen, eat your heart out.
Absolutely. Why do you think he's going to beat them like?
Burgers.
Yeah.
Right. Let's go and check out the outlets.
Science lesson stuff.
Wow. Very cool.
My drink's here.
Yeah, it smells nice too, babe.
This is meant to be for two people, but it's just for Sean. What it's doing, it's heating up the water, which is going to go up to here, infuse with this, and then it'll drip back down.
You can see it.
It's
This is the liqueur, isn't it, you said?
Yeah. It's going to go up to there. I meant alcoholic liqueur, not water. But it's going to get infused. It's called the Mad Hatter, and it's for two people. And I am the size of two people, so that's fine. We're waiting for the rest of the drinks.
We are in the Alchemist in Salford Quays, isn't it? Alchemist, Salford Quays. Cheers.
It's just a bit of tree.
No, it's a tree.
Smell it. It's really
nice.
Yeah, it smells minty.
Ooh, that smells lovely.
Ooh, it does, doesn't it? That smells really nice. Mm. Well, cheers,
fresh
everyone.
Cheers.
I forgot his drink yet.
Are you
And you've got a screwball.
Ready?
Yeah.
Ooh. Let's go.
Oh, wow, look at that.
Is cool, isn't it?
That is so insanely cool.
Can you go on to the dry ice? Is that what happened?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, it just tastes like a peanut butter.
Swirling.
It just tastes like a peanut butter.
Cool.
Are your chips nice?
Yep. There's actual proper peppers in, there's chili pieces in.
Delicious.
And salt, yeah. Nice. The next
I've got dumplings, prawn dumplings.
You have a little dumpling.
Well, this is very tasty. And I've got the best view.
Neat! Thanks!
I was going to do that.
That
something.
Was a bit anticlimactic. Oh, it's because I didn't pierce it.
Come on, pierce it, Natalie, pierce it.
I did. It's just not doing nothing.
Oh dear.
Oh, it's a bag of stuff.
Yeah, it's like
it's a bag of balls.
Popping bubble.
I think it's
popped it three times.
It looks delightful.
I hope it tastes as good as it looks. Yes, I did it. I got it all out.
Woo! And I've got a screwball this time. You've got another margarita.
I'm just playing Jane as usual.
A red dead zombie.
Why not? Tastes like a Parma Violet sweet.
It does.
It smells like it anyway.
Beautiful.
Yeah. It's a
That tastes like licorice on the aftertaste.
Licorice?
Mm.
And mine tastes like an ice cream. Mm. It's like an ice cream from when you were a kid. It's alcoholic.
Top floor?
So we've just been in the Alchemist.
Yeah!
The drinks were quite nice. Matt wasn't sure about his last one.
It's alright. Still drinkable.
But the actor from Coronation Street was in there. Who plays the vicar priest or whatever he is. I don't watch Coronation Street, but he was there. Because Coronation Street is literally there. It was what?
My drink was very good.
Very good. Was it wet?
It was wet.
It was wet.
Mine was strong. It was like a tasted like a watered down mojito, but it was like pop, but it was just...
The whole place was lovely. It was really, really nice. The decor was nice. The actual architecture of the outside of it was funky.
Yeah, it was.
Just an all-round lovely experience and amazing drink.
But these three were too hot, and I was just nice and warm.
Hot flush.
So now we're going to the Botanist for more.
This is the box on the docks. So you go and eat your food and drinks, probably during... The University of Salford, that's why. So this is how they probably do the social distancing, you think?
Yeah, it looks quite cool.
And there's a dog area as well. Right.
We're still going to the Botanist though.
Yeah.
And Caroline, it is a Blue Peter Gold Badge Walk.
Aha, there you go.
This is a Blue Peter Gold Badge Walk from 2018.
It looks really funky, Sean. Really funky. There's dogs on the box and all sorts, and you can have beers.
Yeah,
food.
You can bring your dog. Yeah.
So you can go and sit in all these different areas and do whatever you want.
Cool.
And have food and drinks.
Cool.
Lovely.
Cheers. Do you want to taste?
So. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful.
Those drinks were lovely. But I've now got a pineapple and sage mojito, which has got like a pineapple gin. Joe box, pineapple gin. I don't like gin. I don't have a straw. I found a straw.
See, you climbed before you were hurt.
Yeah. We're drinking these and then we're going to jump on the tram or walk and head into Flight Club. It's an icy glass. Okay, that's very, very pineapple-y, very pineapple-y. How's yours?
Delicious.
What have you got again?
I've got a rhubarb rose martini.
Ooh.
And it's got...
Looks very pretty.
The Nick Spirit of Rose, rhubarb and sage cordial, pink grapefruit and beetroot in it.
Caroline's still got a rum with me though.
I'm just on my same.
And you've got... What's yours, Matt?
Mine is the raspberry beetroot colada thing, and it's absolutely delicious.
Beetroot colada.
Oh, it's really nice. It's a fine balance between sweet and savoury. It's really nice.
That was an extremely busy tram. Uncomfortable, Sean?
Just mildly uncomfortable. Tell you what though, I feel like I'm getting stoned in Manchester. There's just weed everywhere.
Smells of weed everywhere. Weed on the tram, weed everywhere we've walked. That's all we've smelled, isn't it?
Yeah. We're heading to Flight Club for pizzas and darts.
Yes, we are. Aww. Throw some darts.
We'll be right back.
really funky. It's like old worldy pop style, but with modernized things in it. But it also gives me an Alice in Wonderland vibe.
Because of all the good, like
these, right?
The slanted pictures.
Yeah,
and things.
Like right here.
Or behind you.
Yeah. Do you think, Mal?
Yeah.
Old worldy pub with Alice in Wonderland vibe, but also slightly modern.
Yeah,
but then you've
like
got the Japanese stuff.
Strange.
Chinese, Japanese,
stuff. I don't know.
And then you've got the funky modern lights.
Yeah. And if you have a wheelchair, there's steps to get in through
the
that
steps,
door there.
But they let you in through the side entrance.
Yes.
And we've had some very nice people behind.
Give us the lower down table because we had a high table.
Yeah.
Which was really nice of them. We're going to have a couple of drinks and a little bit of food for the next hour. And then we'll move on to the games, which is the darts, for an hour and a half. So we'll show you all that when it happens. First up are drinks, and you've got
Garden
Gin.
By who?
Can't remember.
With Slimline Fever Tree.
Natalie's going to find out.
I'll find out.
Yes. I've got an iced tea with blue tea, but it looks purple to me. Purpley blue tea, and you've got
purpley
a slushy.
A slushy?
Very special.
Like a Colada slushy.
It is Colada slushy, very sweet.
Is it very nice?
Lovely.
Yeah? And you've got a margarita.
A Matilda's margarita.
Yes. What kind of gin?
Caroline's gin is Lumbar's Bartholomew Country Garden.
There you go. Bartholomew's Garden Gin. Is it nice?
It's very nice.
It's got rosemary in it.
I like rosemary or cucumber in
it. There's two ways of ordering in here. Menu, and there's lots of stuff in there. Food and drinks. Or you can order by an app on your phone, which is what we did.
We did order by the app on the phone.
Let's drink and eat, and then play some darts. That's tequila, Riri.
Is it
very
tequila in you?
No, it's very strong. It also dripped down my leg. The ice. That's warming. That's warming. That's nice. That is nice.
Well, you actually went off tequila.
I know, but in a Long Island iced tea and a mixed drink, it's quite good. That's interesting.
It looks interesting. Natalie, matches in the light, it matches you.
What can I say?
The food has started to come.
Hadron peppers. Chicken what?
Cooked and chicken.
Vegetable gyozas, however you want to say it.
Try a pepper.
Fondue sauce.
Try a pepper. Pepper.
Sorry, my hair's just fell out.
Not a spicy one. No. Oh, and some fries, of course.
Thank you.
Try the chicken.
Chicken. Good. Good.
Lovely.
Pizzas and garlic bread have now arrived.
And they smell fantastic.
What is that?
What?
Little Mac.
Yeah, we've got a Big Mac.
Louis and Karina are here.
Woo!
We're going to play some darts now. We've moved.
Yeah, we are.
There's the rest of our food, but
special.
Oh, here we go. Are you a rookie?
We're all playing rookie.
Apart from Mac, because he's
I'm
a pro.
I'll go pro or regular.
Matt's gonna go pro. Go on, little Matt. There's loads of different games to play on here. Well, five. Not loads. Go on. Go on, mighty Natalie Van Gerwen.
Mighty Natalie Van Gerwen. I've left hand in front of it.
Are they your pro dogs?
Not bad.
Considering he can't play, have
the gluten-free Peroni, please.
Considering he can't play, it wasn't too bad.
Wasn't too bad, actually. Oh!
I came joint last with Karina. I came first to come and last, which means I won, right?
I win.
This is fun.
I won.
You did win.
Natalie won. The mighty MVG.
Mighty MVG.
Get on the dartboard.
I'm so sorry, guys.
Oh, I came third. Yeah.
I'm at the top of the medal.
Yeah. No, apparently not.
Thanks, Lee.
Just got you an inner ring.
You hit my ring.
I did hit your ring. Bit quiet at the centre of the ring.
Close.
But no cigar. Lee's gonna knock me out now.
Hang on.
He's gonna kill me.
The Gerwin price of darts.
Absolutely, mate.
Lee won.
Number one.
That was a fun night at Flight Club with Karina and Lee, and Matt Natalie, of course. Lots of fun for me, but not so much for you.
Ew, no, it was.
You enjoyed watching.
I enjoyed watching.
Hurts your arms though,
but also it's. I think you know, somebody needs to create something where it would be suitable.
Like
for...
like a lower dartboard or a ramp.
Yeah, lower dartboard or a ramp up, like Karina and I were saying.
But really good experience.
Especially
nice
for you.
Nice food, nice beer, a lot pricey beer.
The food was decent. You were actually shooting better than I thought you were going to do.
Yeah.
And
yeah.
Natalie was definitely on form.
I won.
She was. She was. So that brings this little drink-a-thon to a close.
Drink-a-thon.
Yeah.
Shoot-a-thon, drink-a-thon, walk-a-thon.
We'll be back in the next video at Dunham Massey. So sure. Keep making memories.
Catch you. I was going to just say Sean's tired.
I am.
Catch you later.
That was them shooting me.
Why?
Well, it's because I said I wouldn't be seen. They stood outside that crap ground and said, what team did you support? And in a panic, I just went City. So I went against them and went voted for their rivals and said, the winning team. They didn't like that at all.
I wonder what they were shouting after you.
Yes, it was me.
Causing grief.
Abuse. Shits and giggles.
Matthew, is there anything you would like to eat?
Out the car?
No.
So you sure? You don't want to know ass cookies?
No ass cookies. No ass
sweets?
Cookies.
No crisps?
No.
No pop? No.
No pop.
All good.
I'm going to pressure now. Don't follow me around. Why is he still following me?